The police investigating why a gun was found in a book bag at Theodore High School. Police say the school administrators actually found that weapon in a book bag that belongs to a 16-year-old. Police say the gun was considered stolen from outside Mobile County's jurisdiction and that the teen was taken into custody and sent to the Strickland Youth Center.